Hey everyone, did you know that normal pooping for children is to poop at least once a day and for it to be soft and easy? Maybe every other day is okay, as long as it's soft, but that means that even if your child is pooping 3 times a day and they're pooping those hard little nuggets, they are constipated and need some help. Call your pediatrician or see the information below in the caption for treatment ideas.